guys, I'm in today. We are back on Cosmic. It's been ages since I've been on Cosmic because obviously Cosmic's been down. I said it in the last Cosmic video that I did. Because we've been transferring to a new host. But it's back! It's back! And we're in 1.15. Which means no more shaders. Not until Optifine updates itself. So, gonna have to go without shaders for a while. Obviously, Christmas is coming up. So, I need to decorate my house. Oh, you guys know I like decorating my house. Place looks so bad without shaders. Really, really bad. We're gonna have to go without shaders. I got a load of snow box, a load of leaves, which probably isn't actually enough. Some logs decorate as well. So, I haven't really planned this out yet. I missed a spell, so I can't really complain. We have slept. And now I just need to decorate the place. Hello, Senor. How are you? I'm not gonna kill you because then you'll start a raid, which, no, don't really want when I've got all my villagers downstairs. So, I won't be killing you, mate. It's like one of those moving pictures where you look at a painting and the eyes move. Whenever you move. Kind of what this is. Just. I mean, he's having fun, so. What I could do is get a bucket of milk ready. I know they will start a raid. And then kind of lead him out. Keep coming, Senor. I don't know why I'm calling him Senor. But, you know. It's good to be polite, you know. It's good to be polite. Alright, I'm gonna kill him. Okay. I didn't get any debuff from that, but I'm gonna drink the milk anyway, just in case. It's always fun. I'm going quite high pitched in a lot of this, but you're gonna have to put up with it. Okay, let's start this decoration. Getting all the snow down. I love Christmas. What are your guys' opinions of Christmas? Do you like it or do you not? The only problem is there's torches everywhere in here as well. Well, I guess that's it for the snow. I don't think my house is going to be that well decorated for Christmas, to be honest. So, we're going to have to put up with what we've got. And we don't have much space in here. And I'm terrible at making trees, by the way, guys. Like, really bad. Especially like spruce trees. Eh, you'll do. Right. Do. Got my colours. Because obviously my channel is pink. Like, all pink. And purple. And magenta. So I got those three colours. And we're gonna decorate this tree. Are there noises every time you jump? Hey, right. Okay, that's that tree then. So I was going to do one outside as well. Let's go and do that. See where I'm going to put it. I mean, all my festive stuff seems to be going out here. Because we got Dash's prank from there. And I still got the ghost up from Halloween. Let's do it here. We haven't done anything here yet. Oh, this is looking beautiful. Okay, it's not the most attractive tree I've ever made. Oh, we're losing leaves here. But I suck at building trees, and two, I hate building in survival. So it's decent. Okay. I'm gonna bring the bottom out a bit. Otherwise it's just really not gonna look like a spruce tree. If I had creative, which I'm not gonna ask for, but guys, don't worry. I'm not a cheat. If I agree, if I'd probably do a lot better. I am a creative builder. I'm not a survival builder. I know I complain about it a lot, but it's true. We'll leave it at that. That's, it's good enough. Okay. Yeah, these colors, and then we'll just decorate. Oh, sorry, I'm not doing the noises. Jump. Hello! I said that really weirdly. It'll do. It's not that bad. And what I might do is actually put some like free gifts. Ooh, hello. Some seeds. It's put some like free gifts down below the tree. I was gonna do something like that for trick or treat. Back in Halloween, but I completely forgot about it when I did the decorating build. Yeah, I'm gonna put some like little gifts that people can come and take if they want around the base of the tree. Not this tree, the one outside. So don't come to this tree because you've got all of this as gifts, which I'm not giving as gifts personally. So if you want some free stuff, don't come to this tree, go to the one outside. Don't just help yourself to all my stuff down here. I would not be happy. So yeah, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Whoa, oh, oh, da, 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 oh, oh, da, 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 oh, oh, da, 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 making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the